we're down to 9 riders. Yep, got to backtrack a little here and go up Phantom Canyon Road north. So basically back towards Victor / Cripple Creek. This is Phantom Canyon Road where the paved section turns to dirt. So we'll get back to fun here in a little bit. Now we're on dirt. It's been a while since I've done Phantom Canyon Road here. That's bridge number 1, I guess. Yeah, there's a bunch of bridges also. Seems a lot wider than what I recall. It's been a long time since I've actually done it on the bike, not to mention even in the car. Spot to park. Like, okay. Phantom Canyon Road. That's pretty cool. I didn't realize it was this graded. I don't recall it being this graded. When a car stops like that, you know, which is nice. You know, I don't know if they're off-roaders and they're just being, you know, respectful back, because they know, just stop and wait. I give the zero signal. Give the zero sign. That means, I'm the last one. But if they don't know what it is, they probably are kind of like, huh? But amazingly, today, I've received that back from a few car drivers giving me the thumbs up and that, and I'm like, nod my head and yes, and give it again, you know? Like, yep, that's right, last one. Pretty cool bridge. pavement, 81 a little bit, from Phantom Canyon on up to Gold Camp. Typical, lots of vehicle traffic. It's dusty as can be. Try to keep the camera clean. It's like non-stop vehicles. There's Colorado Springs up ahead. Almost there, almost back to pavement. Clean my visor, yay! It was a pretty good pie ride. Like always, some people drop out midway through.
Jeff?
Yeah.
Okay. Jeff, good to see you again.
Your job. Oh my gosh. Huh? You took your visor up.
Troy's names and we need like 80
Yeah.
He doesn't bother knowing my
Francis! Great to see you again, man.
Richard, yeah.
Richard?
Good to see
Mike?
Mike.
Mike.
For some reason, I wanted to call
you for the bright red.
Red.